I'm Joan Hendricks. I'm the Dean of the University of Pennsylvania's School of Veterinary Medicine. Penn has a wonderful, rich history that makes it so we understand the concept of one health, which is a concept that veterinarians like to talk about. When animals are healthy, people benefit. And when people are happy, it's good for the animals. So living things are all connected. We all do best when both halves of the equation are the strongest. We're also very conscious that the veterinarian's oath is that we serve society and animals. Penn is a phenomenal place for that because all the schools are so integrated. So we work very closely on essentially a daily basis with the medical school, but we also frequently have collaborations with biology, with engineering. We have a double degree with the biomedical graduate school. One small example probably exemplifies this. Dr. Nikki Mason did her PhD in immunology in our school. And at the end of that time, she really wanted to use her training to attack cancer. And because of her relationship with the Carl June's laboratory in the medical school, she's got new approaches that are being highly effective against bone cancer in dogs who have bone cancer. And there's the real potential for the same approach to be effective in breast cancer. And in both cases, this could work across species, so it could benefit people as well. Veterinarians certainly take care of our beloved animals that are companions, but we also take care of the animals that serve humanity, producing food, fiber, participating in medical studies, doing work around the world. The Working Dog Center is an area we're very proud of. The New Bolton Center includes very important teaching for all of our students. There's a field service that's like a normal large animal veterinarian. We run our own dairy and we run our own incredibly innovative swine unit where the students can get hands-on experience taking care of the animals. We do a lot of research to improve the health and well-being of farm animals, to improve the productivity, to help farmers deliver a safe, healthy, economically appropriate product. Society's worried about the environmental impact of farming, and society's worried about the well-being of animals. And we're really great at problem solving, so we're very focused on improving the well-being of the animals and helping the farmers, and also helping farmers to farm in a more environmentally sustainable way. The reason that I've been at Penn for 40 years, I came here initially to study, is because the array of ways that we can have an impact on society is endless, and our students come to us with ever new, more creative, amazing ideas on how they can change the world.